All right, we are at the Nationals at Caesars Palace. What a great night. And one of my first great friends and wins the Chairman's Award, Quint Lears. What do you have to say?
Well, I didn't know I was going to win, and it was a big surprise. And now I understand why everybody was trying to watch me and make sure I couldn't just go to the bathroom or do anything. But this is a huge honor. So I want to thank Molly Elkman for making sure I got here on time, Joe McGall, Ann Ladwig, of course you, John. A lot of people, I think they don't understand just how special the home building industry is and the satisfaction that we get to build communities and to do what we love to do. And I come to the end, there's two things I see in this business. There's burnout and there's rust out. And when I come here, because when you get burned out, you do the same thing over and over again. And rust out's when you get bored. So when I come here, it's a break. And I'm around people that are charged up. I'm around people that are excited. It's something new. My brain is stimulated. I come back, I'm ready to roll. So I encourage you, if you're not involved, if you're sitting on the fence, come to the International Builder Show Network. Check it out. It'll invigorate you, get you excited about the business.
You know, this is the best part about trying to interview somebody that interviews everybody. He answers almost all the questions without being asked. But as a member, I mean, you have an absolute incredible drive. But what would be your first takeoff or your first note to that young person that's coming into SMC?
Don't be selfish. Like when I got up, I didn't know what else to say, so I said one of my favorite quotes. If you want to go fast, go alone. If you want to go far, go together. You'll have more fun. So let me tell you a story. Went through the downturn of 2007, I thought I was going to get out of this business. And then I made a decision. You know what? I love this business. And you got to come to the sales rally tomorrow. I'm going to tell the whole story. But I made a decision. I'm going to stay in this business even if I go broke, even if I go bankrupt. I'm just going to stay in it, right? Then I made a decision. You know what? If I'm going to be in this business, I want to be great. I made it my goal to become a world-class sales professional. That was my goal. I'm not there yet, but that's my goal.
You're doing a pretty damn good job.
But I started hoarding my secrets, and I was like, I don't want to help anybody else. I want to look out for me. I want to protect my interests. And I went to this conference, and the main speaker says, hey, look, people that are indispensable are a dime a dozen. They're everywhere. He goes, the people that I think are great, the people that I want to help rise to the top are the ones that can reproduce themselves. And I felt like I'd climbed to the top of this mountain, and this guy was saying, hey, you climbed the wrong mountain. So I literally felt like I had to start over and figure, well, how do I reproduce myself? So I started volunteering, getting involved. Instead of just trying to get designations, I would try to get other people to do it. I was put up for the Salesperson of the Year. I won, and it felt so good. Afterwards, I wanted to, like, talk about it. So in doing the interviews, it was a chance to me to showcase talent and highlight greatness in other people, you know. So my encouragement is make it your goal to get to the top, but take a bunch of people with you. It's way more fun.
You know, and even my own journey, you know, I've been building for almost 20 years, and it's your friends that you take with you that that makes this business and just the industry just how great it is. And that's just wonderful. You know, my relationship with you, I mean, it's been great. And I learned so much from you. Here I am interviewing you, probably it won't happen very often because you're a pro at this. But yeah, you're such an inspiration. You do so much for the SMC. And as a trustee, thank you. So here we are at the Nationals Quint Lear Chairman's Award. I'm John Madden. Thank you very much.
Visit thenationals.com.